you know, I've got to get on my roller skates and move. A couple of things. I'm old enough to remember when people actually dressed like that. In West Oakland, I'm old enough to remember when West Oakland was downtown black community. They had nightclubs and stores and businesses and shops and movie theaters and all that. All that's gone now. So you're in a place with great history. About 30 years of my life is in this library. The time that I spent in New Congress, they have all of our papers from the time I served in New Congress from 1971, well, almost 28 years. And from 1971 to 1998, they have all the papers here in this library. My uncle, C.L. Dellums, and A. Philip Randolph organized the first black trade union in the history of America. First union ever organized among black people was organized by my uncle and C.L. Dellums and some other guys who were the young radicals back in 1920s and 1930s. And a lot of that work is all here. So you're in a period